Hi, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I think the video is slightly not clear because it's in a landscape mode. So I am Ankit Malik, belonging to the Millennium City, Gurgaon, and entering in the new concept of digital real estate, first time in the industry. So we basically, myshopdeal.com is combined from three different words, my, shop, and deal. My gives you the idea that you are buying something for your own. It is your own portal. You are searching something for your own. Because home buying is a platform which someone do the transaction just once or twice maximum in a lifetime. Second word, shop. Shop describes you basically the platform that you can categorize different builders on the same shop, on the same platform. And third, deal. Deal describes you the biggest offer in the real estate which only one can provide in the industry, first time ever. So basically we are bringing about the problem, what the problem is all about. The problem is basically about the trio. If I ask you a question, you basically search your home in a different portal. You search on Housing, you search on Quikr, Common Floor, Magic Bricks, 99 Acre. Then what happened from that portal, the lead goes to certain a broker. And after that broker, the lead goes to certain builder. And that's how the process going on. So there is totally an unorganized digital real estate sector. So first time we are trying to bringing the solution of all the three problems in a single form. Second, lack of transparency in the real estate. Suppose I purchase or I do the transaction just once, then the channel partner forget that where the transaction goes or where that customer goes all about. So we bring the solution. We have bring the website where we can say that, look, you not only can search the property on our website, you can do the transaction, and after sales services, we can also provide you the very good services, which is backed with the e-commerce solution. Yeah, we have made various things live on our website that you can do the live chat first time on our reality portal, because basically the clients used to get free a late night or a late time afterward. So we have made a live chat option in which the clients can do the live chat along with us. They can book the site visit for doing the site visit of a particular product anytime through our website. And so that's why the total modules work. So it is totally a combination of digital real estate in the form of e-commerce platform. Everyone knows that countries 5% of the total GDP belongs to totally of the real estate sector. If I'm speaking about its evaluation in the 2020, it is going to be $850 billion model in 2050. If I speak up about the equity and investments in FDI in India till March 2016, it is $24.18 billion. If I'm speaking about the equity investment in March 2016, it is 40,000 crore investment in the real estate sector. And it is keep on growing, and the bigger transparency is coming along with a new authority, which is Real Estate Regulatory Authority. When the Real Estate Regulatory Authority has come into the force, it gives a more clarity, more transparency in the state, so that a client can do the transaction a much easier way. Most effect of demonetization. Due to demonetization, the bank interest rate reduces. So it's also providing a suitable platform for the consumer to buy the property. It's the right time to buy the property. If you look up the investments in the real estate sector, so most of the, not only in the Indian players, but the outside players also investing a huge capital in the real estate digital sector. Like the News Corp has invested more than $300 million in the PropTiger venture, the SoftBank, the Silicon Valley, and the other investor also invested in the digital real estate platform, like the Piramal Fund also. So there's a huge market, untapped opportunity. So we can serve the digital real estate products in the form of e-commerce. Yes, you can search the property. You can see how much sunlight can enter in your room. You can see who is your neighborhood, who is living in your the same flat. If you'd like to book the fifth floor inventory, you can do it directly through our website with the help of builders. So the market opportunity is very huge in this real estate industry. If we speak about the revenue model, so if I compare the revenue model and the transaction model of a real estate product, so it's one product is sufficient to complete the transaction of the entire market. So we have a very strong revenue model. First revenue model is the contribution model. Suppose if I sell a property worth rent 1 crore, then minimum 5% is the revenue contribution margin which I get from that particular property. If I sell a property of 1 crore to a client, and from here, the another model is the loan model. From here, that client would go to take the loan. Another is we are taking the affiliated marketing. I am providing the cashback coupons to my clients, so they can come on my website to buy the Flipkart or any of the e-commerce portal coupons directly through my website. So I am promoting the affiliated marketing also on my platform. The next is the home automation. Yes, I tie up with the Cubicle Laboratory, provide the complete home automation solution to my clients. Another is the home interior. I tie up with the Housejoy and other home lane organization to provide full stand end-to-end services to my clients. So a very good revenue model in this particular organization. And we have a diversified team with a great experience of real estate, with a great experience of e-commerce, and we had a great experience of hospitality also. So we combined all these three modules on a single platform of myshopdeal.com. Another execution, whatever your model will be strong, but unless the support system is not there, so your model is not of a great use. For that, we have created a MyShopDeal support system. Anytime they can put a query, their profile has been created. Through that profile, they can do the transaction. They can provide the referral advantages and benefits to the client. So if they provide the referrals, they will get a more advantage from the same website. USP. If I'm speaking about the USP, so we have created a brand. We tie up only A category builders in the Gurgaon and the Noida city. We do not entertain currently the B and C category builders. So we tie up all the A. A means you look up a Godrej, you look up a Tata, Mahindra, DLF, a name which reveals trust, a name which reveals reliability. Recently, we got an award also from Godrej Property for the best transaction in the fastest time ever for selling the Godrej project at Noida. We are not a very old brand. We have registered our organization in January. And we had started its working in the last 2 months. And in the last 2 months, we have successfully completed 3 transactions. And the old people which are in interaction with us, the 100 old clients have provided us leads database on the referral model client base of 350 leads, so which is on a workable model. So in these 2 months time duration, we have tied up with all the top A category builders of Gurgaon and Noida. We have done 3 transactions. We have made a website live. We have also got digitally live. We have created leads from our social media, blogs, Twitters, and directly from the website also. So transaction is also live, CRM is also live, and all other admin material and promotion is also live. So we are trying to put serving a digital estate in the toppings of e-commerce plus hospitality management. Investment ask totally depends upon how much city you want the presence, how much city you want the expenditure, how much city you want the module. Currently, we are operational, working and functioning in 2 cities. The first city is the Millennium City, Gurgaon, and the second city is Noida. That's all a quick glimpse of myshopdeal.com. Thanks you all. How many people will come for a live chat? Sir, the first transaction which we done of Godrej, it was from an NRI client, and he was come on a live chat 11 p.m., and we have done the transaction next day. So 2-hour live chat continuously goes on our portal. It's directly live from our website. We have tied up with all the developers. If you see our website, there is a logo and branding of all the developers. You see DLF, Tata, Godrej, Mahindra, Adani, all the developers are tied up with us.